Hi, this is Martin and welcome back to the another Fisher Online episode, the daily quest. Like you can see, let's make a screenshot to put this on thumbnail. I don't know if it's big or not, but if you catch this 2 kilo squid, there is a a little bit to eat. Inside you have this, I don't know how to call it, but it looks like it is plastic, but yeah, of course you will not eat it. Just take it out and like always, I am here in the standard place where all fishes you can catch, a little bit to the south, but I4 quadrant, and you can catch this squid here very easily. Very easy quest. They paying a pretty good money for this fish. It's only 13 kilogram, $800 in the pocket, and yeah. So very easy quest. You can catch it pretty much. You can catch it pretty much everywhere here. So yeah. And there is no any hard thing to catch it. Like you can see, bigger, smaller ones, but all counts to this quest. What more? What more about this squid? There is not too much to talk about it. Like I said, you can catch it here, in this all these places, in this Norway waters. Of course, we are catching this squid at night. The best time is at night, but some you can catch at the daytime, and you will do this quest pretty much at half of the night. Like you can see, 20-25, I think, 25 of the squids, worth nothing. It's just you will be catching this farming this squid to make the squid slices. Before you could use it like the squid, like a squid, not like squid slices, like a bait, same as this shrimp tails. Before there was a shrimp, which was a very good bait for this dorata urata in Italy, dorada royale, and yeah. The setups I am using, the squid, squid doesn't matter what rods you will be using. I'm using hooks 0 and 1. On this 0, like you can see, I catched this trophy squid. Lines doesn't matter, like you can see, 30 kilograms and more. You know, on my this lines which I was using, you can use leader, but it's not needed. Like I said, hook 0 or number 1. You can use, of course, this ground baits. You can use this krill, because krill is for the this sea animals, let's say, because this is not a fish. You can use lucky fishing or universal, doesn't matter. The squid on this squid, the best bait for me is a blot. Why blot? Yeah, you can use other baits like this squid slices, of course, sea worm, nereis, fish pieces, but the thing is, on this on this other baits, you will be catching a lot of this sea bass, lavrak, turbots, what more? Pretty much everything, flounder, and on the blot you will be catching only squid, at least in this place where I am. There is no bites of other fish. It's just only a squid. Like you can see, another one, a little bit bigger on hook one. Of course, on hook zero you will be catching more these smaller ones, but like you can see, this is a good example. You can catch on this squid slices, sea bass lavrak, fish pieces. You can catch this Atlantic cod, turbots. So yeah, for me the blood is the best bait for this squid. what more? I don't know. This bait is you can buy it in this shop. Let's go to check that this bot is in the shop. No, there is not. So you can go to Belarus or Russia or Ukraine or Germany. Ticket is very cheap. You can buy it and use to catch the squid. Like I said, the price for the squid, 350 nearly for a trophy squid. So don't bother to farm it, because yeah, it's not worth to farm it. It's just only good to make squid slices. Like you can see, let's sell all these fishes. 20 kilograms of this squids, and it's worth nothing. So the best way is just to use it to make this squid slices. Yeah, short episode. There is not too much to talk about the squid. Very easy quest, $800 in the pocket, and yeah, dislike and subscribe, comment in the comment section if you have I don't know better spots or kind of these things, and I see you in the next episode in the Fisher Online. See ya.